We are pumped up. Adam, Jake, I'm hyperventilating.
Don't say my name.
Oh, I just got that. Come on. Come on, you gotta open it, man.
I can't.
Gosh, look at that.
Now you got all over your hands.
That's what she said. We're back with the... Oh, is that hot stuff? I just put it in my eye. Oh, God. It burnt so bad. It burnt so bad.
Yeah, it's habanero stuff.
Oh.
Olives. He might be like this for a few minutes.
Call a medic. It's so hot.
Wait till I get this in your mouth.
Oh, what do we got here?
All right, we got olives stuffed with habaneros from World Market. And then we also have appetizer olives.
I don't even know why we're testing.
I don't
know
either.
Jake just went shopping and was like,
oh. Yeah, this looks good. Let's try this. Olives, I love olives, to be honest.
I do too, to a point.
They're different. See, I think there's like three or four different versions of olives on this.
Let's test this one first.
Yeah.
This is the one that burnt my eye.
And now, like I said, this is stuffed with habaneros.
Habanero stuffed olives, correct?
Yeah, so you have pickled versions of the straight pepper. Nothing, not like coating or whatever, it's the actual pepper. You ready? Whole lamb, motherfucker.
That's fucking hot.
Not hitting yet, actually. No, it's there. Wow. Yes. Actually, the same thing for the chip.
It's hot.
Yeah.
Those are good.
They are really good.
Those are good. I'm not. I haven't really had that much. It's hot.
Like I said, they're real habaneros, peppers and all.
Olive stuffed habanero hot peppers. They're good. They're toasty.
They are toasty. That's for damn sure.
Oh, that's not bad though. I'm not a big olive. I like olives, but I just never find myself eating olives.
Yeah, like I'll eat them if I'm at a party or if there's a few versions of olive. This Mazzetta, they actually make really good like garlic stuffed olives. Those are really good because you get the saltiness and they're really fresh. But then there's the heat.
Yeah.
But it goes really well with an olive. Careful, that's like halfway open.
What do we got here?
This is a appetizer olive blend. I don't know what this is going to taste like at all.
Let's smell it.
All right. Oh, it's like very garlicky.
That's what I'm...
It's in dipping oil, by the way, so I guess great. It's going to be in like an oil.
We're going to get fat today. Ooh, get yourself a burnt olive.
There's like three different types of olives in this. There's a standard olive, a black olive, it looks like, and then like a purple
olive. Red one.
Oh, a red olive. Interesting.
Okay. It's like soup.
Oh, there's a pit there.
Yeah, there's a pit there. Next one.
Nope.
God, no. No.
No.
Oh my God.
Not what I was expecting at all.
Is this even edible, Jake?
I think so. It's called appetizer blend.
What do you do? Maybe we're eating olives wrong.
We might be.
Like, what do you do? Like, suck on this maybe?
Possibly.
I know that sounds weird, but...
I mean, it's very possible. It's in dipping oil, so it's not like that, where it's... That's in a olive juice. That's in oil, and I don't know. I don't get it. Nah, it's gross.
Yeah.
Ugh. I'm gonna have to say pass on this one. It's zero.
Yeah. Zero. Sorry to let you guys down on that. Yeah. This one though, I'll give it 4 out of 5.
Yeah, I give it a 4 out of 5 as well. Actually, I could see myself going out of my way and eating these.
I could see this in the fridge.
Yeah.
I could see this in an Italian restaurant cabinet.
Yeah,
not
just to make it to look good, but I don't know if they're edible or not. I mean, they are, but...
Yeah, I don't understand that one. Well, that's what we're here for, to bring you guys the reviews, because there's one day that you are going to be walking down the aisle, and you're going to pick up this can of olives, and you're going to think,
huh,
I wonder if this tastes good. And then you're going to realize, Adam and Jake talked about this,
yeah,
and they gave it a zero. So,
that's how bad it is.
Moving along. Till next time. Man, I got like heartburn from something. Probably
from those. They're good though. If you like spicy stuff, get it. It's amazing.
Get it. It's gonna be good. You're gonna love it. Adam, Jake, give us a thumbs up, share, like, subscribe, and leave comments downstairs in the basement. And like always, we'll be back in a flash.
In a flash.